is that? Let's use a minute. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, okay. But it's cold. God, I swear I can see loads of circles. One circle mental. See the reflection right on this window that I'm looking at here, so I don't have to look at the sun at all. So it doesn't hurt my eyes. I need night vision binoculars though, definitely. I need to get that. There's like a witch's flipping face. Oh, come on, what's wrong with the thing? What's it? Which is, doesn't look the same to you as what it does to me. The naked eye. Right, that. In the middle, that might be the sun, as a matter of fact. And that's our hat up the top in the middle there that I'm putting it in. Hat. We black bit, then it goes on our face, and then the sun should be about there somewhere around. Watch for a round thing. I'm watching. There's a few round things, like. There's a few mirrors up there. And that blue bit, see the different coloured blue? That's usually where that sun, whatever it is, comes out. God almighty, it is freezing. Come on. Oh, you should see it is. Oh, stunning. To it, so. Hard to catch it, just the sun. But it is there just itself. See all this whitey stuff behind the sun. What a different level of earth, cloud altogether. Vapor or cloud, vapor or compared to the whiter one, and then you've got a darker one on top of the white one. And then I don't know where the sun's went now, because it should be there, but it looks like it's disappeared except for that big, massive, shiny bit, but that's near the sun. That's their light, isn't it? No, it looks a round thing. You were like, you seen the size of it in the morning videos? Well, it grows by night time. Right, leave it there now, have a wee snooze on it. See you later, sunshine. I'll show you the rest of the sky because it looks amazing. But you can actually see the rays. You see the different levels that are levels of cloud. Oh, that's so amazing. Oh, I need to learn to paint, like, let's see that. Beautiful. It's almost angelic.